Artificial intelligence, or AI, seems to have taken over the world in the last couple of years and is rapidly reshaping the way we play, work, and live. Maybe you've wondered how these systems create images from text, mimic a person's voice, or win every round of your favorite game. Part of the answer is machine learning, or ML. ML is an important branch of AI, where data and algorithms are used to teach computer systems to learn. But how exactly do you teach a computer? Like many things in life, there are multiple ways to go about it. And when it comes to teaching computers, it relies on probability and statistics. One popular example is called the Bayesian approach, which is based on Bayes' theorem. Simply put, this theorem allows us to update our beliefs about the probability of an event happening after considering new evidence. More formally, it's a mathematical result that calculates the probability of an event based on prior knowledge or beliefs. This makes it a powerful tool in statistics and an even more impactful tool in machine learning. Let's dig into Bayes' theorem a little deeper. Imagine you set out to bake a cake by following a recipe. If you stick to the instructions closely, how well the cake turns out is dependent on the accuracy of the recipe and the quality of the ingredients. This is analogous to traditional ML approaches, whose recipes are algorithms and whose ingredients are data. But now suppose you're a skilled chef who's inclined to taste the batter at every step, adjusting the flavors on the fly to achieve the perfect taste. This is like a Bayesian ML model, which is adaptive and allows the model to learn from both prior beliefs, the original recipe, and new evidence, the chef's taste preferences, and even subtle differences in batches of ingredients or differences in baking temperature. The result is a more accurate prediction, like the perfect cake. Another unique aspect of the Bayesian approach is that it implicitly allows us to quantify the uncertainty associated with its prediction. That's analogous to the chef being able to quantify how likely the cake is to turn out well with every new ingredient added. Now, the Bayesian approach to ML isn't necessarily better than non-Bayesian ML approaches. However, in specific instances like medical diagnostics or when dealing with limited data, it proves very useful. For example, it's valuable when your model can merge prior knowledge like disease prevalence with new patient data to estimate the likelihood of a disease, all while also reporting confidence levels in those predictions. This is just a glimpse into the remarkable world of machine learning through the Bayesian lens. And it's just the tip of the AI iceberg, or maybe just a slice of the AI cake.